This display features an authentic collection of nurses' caps from 1918 to the 20th century, highlighting the valuable contributions of nurses not only on a day-to-day basis, but especially in times of major health crisis.
This is the first nurses' cap of the University of Nevada in 1952.
52?
Yes. Ito naman is the nurses' cap of University of San Francisco in 1949.
Say nurses!
Nurses!
As nurses from across the country are honored for their outstanding dedication and service during National Nurses Month, Fil-Am nurses in Southern Nevada were given recognition by organizations like Bamboo Bridges and the National Federation of Filipino American Associations.
I feel so fantastic with all these gifts that I'm getting right now, and thank you.
Nurse practitioner Mary Betita is just one of the many healthcare workers who contracted COVID-19.
It means so much to us, you know, being recognized as, you know, first line health workers.
U.S. Representative Dina Titus said, thank you is not enough for all the hard work of Fil-Am nurses and other Fil-Am healthcare workers.
We shouldn't just say thank you. We should do more to show our appreciation. And the first thing to do is keep them safe, because they have to protect themselves and others and their families. I'm a co-sponsor of the bill to do away with Asian hate, to make those crimes have more penalties. It's a stressful situation anyway, taking care of the elderly or the sick. And then to have that kind of threat on top of it is just unacceptable.
This was echoed by union leaders.
Because of the COVID pandemic, there's been research and studies done that shows that even though Filipino nurses are only 4% of the RN population, 30% of them have died of COVID. Right? So, and that's information that needs to get out there, that our Filipino nurses all over the country are on the front lines.
For these Fil-Am nurses in Southern Nevada, the past year may have been extremely challenging, but they're more committed than ever to carry on with their duties as frontliners in this battle against the pandemic. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.